this is Klapi-Tuiko. Something like almost 30 years old machine. So called guillotine type of machine that splits and cuts the wood at the same time with the help of that. It has the conveyor to move the wood into a pile. The conveyor is, for today's standard, it's rather short, so it doesn't give you that high pile. Or if you are using a tractor mount trailer and doing the firewood on that, this is too short for that purposes. You can do it, but it's more like playing with. In the next clip, I'm gonna show you how I have used to prepare the firewood for our purposes. There is lots of different diameter wood. Smallest are just small and the bigger are a little bit bigger. The diameter of the wood, it's 20 centimeters, so something like 8 inches. Size of this might be something that you don't fit anymore inside. So you can do so big wood as you can get to get inside the machine. But these tree trunks, they are quite heavy because they are wet. So probably I'm gonna use the excavator for them. So just doing the smaller diameter wood with this machine now.
cargo pallets to as a base to put the firewood on, so we can then move with the forklift these pallets and transport the wood where it is, there where it is needed. Makes it a little bit easier, so you don't have to handle it every time by your hand. There is already enough spaces when you are touching the wood with your own hands. So that's about it.
Finished. So there is roughly 1 cubic meter of firewood, stacked firewood. So if I recall right, it was 1.2, 1.8, and the wood is a little bit over 0.5 meter. Something like 53 centimeters or something like that. So, one last row to go and then it's finished. Something like 2 cubic meters of firewood. Birch could be the best possible firewood in Finland region. The shape of the
pile is not that nice, but this is no beauty contest. I'm just trying to make warm with these firewoods. And I'm succeeding with myself already. Now they can go through the piles somehow, and these are in best possible place under the roof, so these are going to be nice firewood or something like yet 2020, I guess. Thanks for watching. Bye.